Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. This is a quadratic equation. We want to find the k such that this equation has two prime roots. What is the value of k? We assume p and q are the two prime roots of this equation. Then we have x minus p, x minus q equals x squared minus p plus q times x plus pq. Because the constants in front of x squared is 1, here the constants in front of x is also 1. Now we can compare the coefficients of this equation and this expression. This implies 63 equals p plus q, k equals p times q. An odd number. P, Q are prime. We claim 1 of P and Q equals 2. Why? This number, 63, is odd. 1 of the P and Q must be even. We only have one even prime number, which is 2. Therefore, 1 of P and Q must be 2. We assume P equals 2. Because P and Q are symmetric in this question. From this result, p plus q equals 33. P equals 2, q equals 63 minus 2 equals 61. 61 is also a prime number, satisfy the given condition. Therefore, k equals p times q equals 2 times 61, which is 122. 122 is the final answer for the K. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.